What if I said that of the wood harvested in Minnesota each year, more than twice as much is grown, resulting in more than twice as many trees today as there were 50 years ago, providing 36,000 jobs, quality paper, wood for building and manufacturing, and homes for millions of animals that depend on new growth? You'd probably think that we take care of the forest in Minnesota. And you'd be right.